Now, originally, I just want you to know that tonight they wanted me to come up and they wanted me to sing. Then they wanted me to do a little bit of rapping. They wanted me to do a little bit of dancing. And I was going to do it, but you see, I don't feel well tonight. So I'm going to have some three brothers I know pretty well to come pick up the slack for me. Now, these three brothers, coming off the streets in Boston, made up three members of the 80s, one of the 80s most phenomenal groups, the New Edition. And last year, when they decided to get together on their own to do something different, they created not only a new sound, not only a new look, but an entirely new mental experience. Now, the concert appearances are explosive, and I know that they'd be thrilled to be compared favorable to James Brown and the excitement that these brothers generate on stage. Now, they staked out a new musical territory, proving once and for all that you can't ever expect the expected from musical artists of this generation. We're thrilled to have them with us tonight. And just before we went on the air, Ricky told me that being here tonight with James is something they will remember for a long time. And I guess it's pretty fair to say that we will remember them as well. And I will remember their dances. So please welcome Ricky Bell, Mike Bivens, and Ronnie DeVoe. Bell, Biv, DeVoe!
Cause I'm from the project.
In the back of the park, in the dark, my house turned sideways.
Pushing the girls outside on the rooftops, grinding, grinding, grooving the cruise of the music, the girlies, that's all.
Here they go.
Rizzar, Rizzake, Rizzite, cause I did that. Hotties with choice, bodies like Rolls Royces.
Compliment the voices. Whoa.
But the one I want, she don't wanna get with me.
Hey.
I'm changing them by through, at a swiftly.
She was jingling,
baby.
And I waited a night for her to ring-a-ling.
Maybe, but the only thing that I got that night was the pace of music and Mizzite.
So thanks for the memo.
Oh yeah, y'all. And this beat is bleeding across the TV nation. And it goes,
I think you're hot, girly. You walk around with your nose and let the fans try to talk to you. You treat them like you just don't care. It's all a front to me, you see. Cause I know how you're living day to day. So let's sit and talk about it. You serve a break today.
Come on!
Let me know something, cheer. Let me know something, girl. Let me know something, cheer. What's on your mind? Let me know something, cheer. Let me know something, girl. Let me know something, cheer. What's on your mind? I've been searching, driving around this earth and thinking. Sticking to my bed, wishing you were here instead of my pillow. Why can't you be mine? What's on your mind? I've got to know. All I'm asking for is just one visit. I don't mind if I have to wait for you. What's on your mind? Tell me what is on your mind. What's on your mind? I say, what's on your mind? Tell me what is on your mind. What's on your mind? I say, what's on your mind? Tell me what is on your mind. What's on your mind? I say, what's on your mind? Tell me what is on your mind. What's on your mind?
Come on!
Say James Brown! Come on!
Hey, yo, Ray. What up, Mike? You're on. Nikita, Devin T. Get busy. Come on.
Trouble.
Give it up again for BBD, Bell, Bibbs, DeVoe.